Before many years, LICADHO stay here many years. Okay. But I don't know what something you can LICADHO over.
What do they do? They have the children.
As far as I know, something dealing with human rights and land conflict, and probably more than that, I.
It has a LICADHO at Kaphong province. Came to my school and trained the human rights to the student.
Okay, that's funny you're asking.
Yes, NGO has helped the people. They have a problem with the rich people. The people they take the land of.
LICADHO
is a more have a good image at community level. Anybody remember LICADHO as a crucial support? It's a, like a unit that understand the process of community working at a rural area rather than just waiting for the customer or client coming to office.
And in these times where paranoia closes in, power and hate are rampaging disease. In our minds we build the blocks to what we need. In our minds we're reaching out for peace. In our hearts we know of such the hills to climb. In our hearts a sense of master feed. Shame, shame these games that they play with you.
During the New Year Eve, you know, 2005, I was arrested, and I learned from my family, my wife, my children about how good, you know, LICADHO have given their support to our family. Especially with regard to personal securities for the families, you know, of the victim, including myself.
Ông ta biết đâu quân ban chui về mặt châu bay bên chia ca nhưng chồng ở tập chui hôm nay quý chồng ở tập chui
Before I only knew that LICADHO had given off service to a number of human rights abuse victims. But what happened to me became more convincing, and I become even more realized that this kind of service is necessary in Cambodia, especially these days that human rights defenders really at risk at increasingly high risk. So if they dare to stick their neck out, they are subject to intimidation, threat, imprisonment, including killing and protection measures. Investigation, monitoring and protections are very important for these people, and LICADHO has played a very important role in this.
But the government refused. They don't need the human rights. They only want to...
At the time she was kidnapped to Kampot province, and at the time he tried to contact LICADHO in Kampot province. And then I think LICADHO had sent some staff to help him.
I know a friend, he's in Phnom Penh Thmey. Yeah, he studied at LICADHO.
That smile on her face is starting to crack, while welding back the pieces of a shattered heart that's scattered out here with the ghosts of her peers. Searches for her lost child along the river of tears. Of his leather belt and slips on through a hole in the fence. He can get you anything you want. It might cost you a life, it might cost you the whole price of freedom here on the crystal frontier.